Hey guys, this is Amek continuing on.
Insurgent! Okay. I can't hit him! Smash him!
High Central. You will regret that.
Needs power.
Oh, shrilly dilly.
Let's go.
Whoa, see that, BD? Something. Let's check it out. Impressive view.
I've disabled the shields on the outer sections of the fortress. Flood the base and swim to the central keep.
It's a hell of a plan.
We'll meet up inside. Good luck.
Got it. Let's go, BD. That section looks pretty weak. Ready for a swim, BD? Hang on.
This is cool. This is why you don't make a base underwater. You know? I keep feeling like I'm gonna run out of air, but I don't think that's gonna happen. Nice.
Hey there, buddy. Closer.
Please! Hey! They're doing something! Time to shine!
No match for you, right? That's how it's done. It's like the dojo at the Jedi Temple. Wrong. Corrupted.
Ah!
guy's injured. Hear me. I won't falter. Hold it. Advancing on the enemy. You'll have to try harder. Target in critical condition. Don't just watch this happen again. Cannot run forever.
Come on, son.
You cannot win. Is it going to get away? He's mine.
Owie.
Too quick. I'll make you pay.
Still resisting.
Destroy him.
Don't fall behind. Throw me a stim, BD.
No. To do all of that again.
This one's quick. In critical condition. position.
Hey, buddy!
If it wasn't those two guys at the start, it wouldn't be that bad. Because those two guys just take a lot to fight. Crazy. They work. Interesting.
Cowards. You and me, Jedi.
Like how it's been the entire game, and I finally understand how things work now. They all work the same, so that's their shield right there. So if I can break through that, where it rebuilds, then I can pick away at their actual health.
Get a stim, buddy.
Bring it on.
Kill the Jedi! Is that the plan of the hell? He's too swift for me! Don't let up! Strike him quickly! Kill the Jedi! Am I all that's left?
Collision indisputable.
buddy.
Ah. Them do their thing for a second.
You'll have to try harder. You cannot run forever. This one's green.
What are they doing? I don't want to get in range for any attack. Oh, there we go. Oh, thank God.
You followed behind.
Wait, if enemies respawn... I thought those guys were gonna... This dude, I just fought like a bunch of people. Dude.
Here, buddy.
What do I do, though?
Kill him already! You're not scary.
I guess I go this way. It's a cool area.
Hold still. You're gonna regret being here.
That's the last of them.
Cal, I'm near your position, but sealed behind a blast door.
Oh, okay.
Look for a console nearby.
Found it.
I do that.
That was impressive. How you holding up?
Don't worry about me. We have a job to do. Still, it feels good to tear this place apart. This prison is where they kept us. I only wish there was someone left to save.
Sorry we had to come back here.
So am I. We didn't really have a choice, did we?
I understand.
Me and save Trilla.
Let's keep moving.
Yes. Let's get this over with.
Any sign of Trilla?
No. Not yet. The holocron is being kept in the interrogation chamber. It's the most secure place in this entire fortress. I'm opening the path to the holocron. Get to the holocron. I'll divert reinforcements and join you as soon as I can.
Which way is that?
Don't fall behind. Looks like a turbo lift. Might be your ticket out of here.
This is cool. Oh, this place is awesome.
We're getting close. BD1, thanks for being my friend. Never seen
those
anything
turrets?
Like this advanced, even for the Empire.
I think I'm ready for the fight against Trilla. Not gonna lie. Although maybe that's the point. Maybe What's-Her-Face has to be the one to fight her.
You're unstoppable.
Whoa. That's a cool interrogation chamber. Kind of liked it pretty quick. Took me like a long time. Yes, they're mining Kyber crystals though, so. Just force push her right now. I thought she was going over for a split second. I'm literally not ready for this fight. Whoa. Wow, she's powerful. She's even more powerful than the other times I fought her. So I'm screwed.
Little help, BD.
She's even worse than the other times we fought. Oh, come on. Getting butt touched.
I need
bad.
A stim, BD.
Pretty out of health packs.
Just wow. Like the rest of your kind.
Here we go, here we go.
Buddy, over here.
Yeah.
Help, please.
Dang, she doesn't get like stunned at all. Like she just keeps Stop fighting moving. Through it. Oh my god. Yeah, I am. And I don't know what to do Here. About it. No.
I need help, bud.
I'm already out of health pass again. That's the best combo for her. So I freeze her and then. But I have. So I have to time it right. See. Wow. I can't. I believe you. We're on the same page. That's hard. Like, she seems to be losing health fairly quickly. But she just does so much damage, like so much unblockable damage. But I'm going to try to play a little more defensively. Try to save my med packs a little bit better. Because that seems to be the key to a lot of these battles. I don't like that it is that slow-mo thing. Like, it's cool, but it actually is a detriment to me. Less damage, but I feel a little. I hit the wrong button. I feel a little more in control.
Weak technique.
Wow.
In assist.
I'm dead.
Jedi will never be victorious.
Her moves are so quick, it's hard to read them.
Hurry up, buddy.
Going to regret that.
Uh-oh.
Right here, bud.
Destroying.
You'll pay dearly for that. You can't escape.
Oh, well, I'm dead.
What you've been through. You've experienced great suffering. It's not too late to let it go.
Let go? I'm stronger now because of the pain. I knew you'd come back for this. No, thank you. You'll never make it out of this place alive!
You're right. Because I'm dead. So I'm going to call that a part. I'll see you guys in the next one. See ya.